bringing in the big guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns. The Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
Means eliminated. Power source jeopardized. Boo!
The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all. Still with us, Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs. Like, we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittles.
Thanks, and will do, Junkie. Dimensionator.
No way! Oh, wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the phase quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Xerki so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open. Don't overthink
it. Don't overthink it. Okay.
guess it's time to fix the dimensions.
Hi, Wretched. I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
Is on the rocks too. Come on back for upgrades when you level that up.
guess I should start mingling.
What's... hey.
Hey! Yes, hi! I have Clank.
Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait, what makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on,
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you.
Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Do you want to,
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing?
Scenery!
Ah!
You
mission focus.
Are you just chatting? Fine. Pretend I'm not a threat. I'll show you.
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who was celebrating? You mean them?
No!
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
He's going to Sargasso! I have to get there first!
We're coming with you. Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
You see, the privilege is just a happy.
Thank you. your weapons. We're gonna need them.
Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh. Not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier! Guaranteed for an explosive good time! Sorry, no...
All of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
I do like the sight of that! Boost that bad boy!
Extra water?
Ooh, 2 cups of water.